Good afternoon children, welcome to the EVS class. In last class we have started the lesson number 13, Creep and Crawl. In that lesson today let us learn about useful insects and harmful insects, how spiders catch and eat insects. Let us learn. Some of the insects that we see in our surroundings are useful to us. So now let us learn about useful insects. Now let's see about honeybees. Honeybees store honey in their hives. We take this honey and use it in our food and in the preparation of medicines. Children, what is honeybee do? It makes honeycomb and stores the nectar. Honeybee en maartadandra flowers in the juice ana collect maartati. That juice is called nectar, and then later she converts into honey. Beehives andra jen godu. Beehives are made up of bees wax. We use this wax in medicines. Bee wax is also used to make candles. Some insects are harmful, like cockroach. What do the cockroaches do? They spoil our food and cause disease. And another harmful insect is bed bug. They hides under the bed. Bed bug enandra bed kelagade hide maarkondirutta. And bed bug bite very hardly. And third, here comes mosquito. Mosquito inda enagutte namga? Yes, we fall sick. Mosquitoes are very harmful to us. They carry germs. When they bite us, these germs enter our body and make us sick. Next harmful insect is housefly. They sit on a foot. That foot it causes disease. And silverfish. What is the silverfish do? They spoil our belongings like clothes. Ants eat the stored food items. They can also damage our clothes. Some insects are harmful to the plants we grow. They eat up their leaves and fruits. So keep away from insects. We have to keep our house clean. And then we can use mosquito spray. And we can also use mosquito repellent cream. Yes, when we go out to play or travel, then we can apply cream. And we have to keep our food covered so that no insects can spoil it. So now food anna yavaglu cover maadi idbeko. And we can also do best control that keeps away all the harmful insects. Then amazing facts. Children, did you know that honeybees and butterflies help the flowers to grow into fruits? Yes, butterflies and honeybees help the flowers to grow into fruits. Higher order thinking skill. Children, have you seen spider in or around your house? Are they insects? No, they are not insects. Unlike insects, they have 8 legs. It is one of the animal. It has 8 legs and 6 eyes. Children, you may have seen a spider web in or around your house. It may still be in use by a spider, or it may be an old and dusty one called a cobweb. Spiders spin webs to catch small insects like flies. The threads of the web are sticky, so insect gets stuck on the web. Spiders eat those insects. Spiders build their webs between trees or in corners of rooms. Spiders catch and eat many insects using their webs. As children, today we have discussed about useful insects and harmful insects and how spiders catch and eat insects. I hope you all understood. Thank you.